Here we go.
If you like to talk to tomatoes,
if a squash can make you smile, if